Is it just me, or have you guys tried this combo too? A while ago, I saw my coworker eating Kool-Aid powder sprinkled on hot Cheetos. I didn't like that, but I wanted to try adding Hing powder instead. And well, it was so good. It's almost like Hing chamoy, I think. Anyways, it's definitely worth a try. Oh, and use chopsticks to eat it.